Well, we got some pretty big news. And what's that news? All of you candidates who are looking to apply for Express Entry, who had all of those problems with your study permits, studying through the pandemic outside of Canada, well, up until recently, you didn't have a prayer of counting those points towards your Express Entry Canadian education. So you weren't getting those 15 or even 30 points, but it's all changed. So basically, if you studied outside of Canada from March 1st, 2020, right before the pandemic, all the way until August 31st, 2022, and you completed your entire program, those program delivery instructions I just showed you, yep, they say you can now claim it for Express Entry. So, about time, that's what I've got to say. Congratulations, all of you who were fortunate enough to get that.